is one that mathematics faculty of MRMS 1. So in this video we will learn about one of the topic of mathematics. Before I start this lesson, I would like to ask you about this cardboard shape. What is the shape of this cardboard? Yes, triangle. Today our topic is triangle. The first question is, what is triangle? So the closed figure which is bounded by three line segments is called triangle. We can see the picture in triangle A, B, C. Here in this triangle there are three sides, three angles, three vertices. Let us see three sides in this triangle. In triangle A, B, C, AB is a side, BC is a side, and CA is another side. There are three sides in this ABC triangle. As well as when we talk about angles, angle A, angle B, angle C, and there are three angles of this triangle ABC. Then after, vertices. You know vertices? The common end point of two lines is called vertices. Is there any such a vertices in this triangle? Yes. A is one vertices, B is another vertices, and C is a third vertices. There are together, there are three vertices of this triangle ABC. Till now, we have discussed about the triangle and sides, angles and vertices. And basis of sides, triangles are divided into three types. On basis of sides, there are three triangles. As I told you that on basis of sides there are three triangles. The first triangle is scalen triangle. The triangle with no sides are equal. Again I am repeating, the triangle with no sides are equal, that is called scalen triangle. If you observe this triangle, AB is 5 cm, BC is 7 cm, CA is 6 cm. So there is no equal sides in this triangle. So that this type of triangle is called scalen triangle. Okay, then the second type of triangle is isosceles triangle. The triangle with only two sides equal, the type of triangle is isosceles triangle. In this triangle, AB is 7 cm, AC is 7 cm and BC is 6 cm. So this type of triangle is called isosceles triangle. Next, the third type of triangle is equilateral triangle. In this triangle we can see all the sides are equal. So the triangle with all sides are equal is called equilateral triangle. So you can see all the sides, AB is 10 cm, BC 10 cm and CA 10 cm. All sides are equal in this triangle, so that it is called a equilateral triangle. Till now we have learned three types of triangle which are based on sides.